Good morning, welcome back out on the nets. It's the morning after the night tide. So I'm here in waistline water to get some of the smaller fish out. If there's any smaller fish in there. Hoping to have had a few turbots and a few soles in the night. Maybe some nice plaice as well, but ideally turbots and soles. So we'll check the flat fish net first. And then we'll check on through the travel nets. We'll see how we get on. So I brought my basket with me out just to see if we can keep anything on the way out. So here we go, let's go and have a little look. Hope the camera will let them go is right for you. Alright, let's have a look. What's this? First fish, baby turbot. Off you go. Lovely. At least there's turbots on the ground, which is nice to see. Not a big one, but it's a turbot. It's a jellyfish, we don't want that. Oh, we are, look, a great big tope. Great big tope. I thought I might have had a few dogfish in the night with that wind dropping away slightly. Get that back. Remember one year I had my net was full of these things, absolutely full of them. And they're a nuisance because they're very big and they just get caught up in the meshes like. Ah, you swing. As long as you can clear the get the fins away, you're all right then, because it'll just slide right out. It's just that bulky part around the fins. Get that one fin out. That one, and that'll just slide out then. Go. I don't want that. Let's get along here. Another bloody tote. Look at things. Another one. I see there's been tote galore today. Just in a little bit as well, which is okay. The swine has just caught me with his another one here somewhere. Where is it? There it is. Oh, and another one. Yeah, tope galore. Should have. Not what we was after. Mm. little baby sole. It's far too small. I can go back. Better known as a slip. Baby flounder, we don't want that, it's undersized as well. This one's got himself wrapped up in here, look. Thank you. not doing very well here today, are we? So the daytime time brings better luck for tonight, eh? No souls in this one. As of yet. Sake. These tubs have wrapped it up. Thank you. That wasn't very good, was it? Again in a bit, see what we can get.